So one of the most remarkable things about Penn State Industrial Engineering Department is that we were one of the first academic departments to have an automation lab. We have had a history of providing our students hands-on experience with automation that is used in industry. So one of the projects we started working on is to see how we can automate COVID sample handling as we require massive testing. Once the sample is isolated, then the whole process is essentially automated. But there was a crucial aspect of this testing which was not automated. So we designed and custom built a small robot that was meant to take out nasal swab samples from these containers, chop it off for the required size to fit into the wells, that will then be used for analysis. The local tech company called KCF, they provided us generously with a whole bunch of sensors to monitor these robots. We can put these sensors on each link of the robot arm and monitor how much it vibrates. This RBOS platform that we're working on can be retasked for student projects where they can try out maybe making a sandwich or scooping ice cream or anything like that, which is fairly safe, lightweight for students to experiment with. I'm very excited about the opportunity that the service sector presents for robotics and automation. Could be within a hospital or could be delivering food. There are lots of interesting challenges and opportunities for engineers in the next 20 years in this field.